New in Rock County tonight, police in Janesville are asking for info from the public after a house was shot at early this morning. It happened in the 300 block of Lincoln Street after 12:30 a.m. Police found six spent shell casings near the house, but no injuries were reported. Witnesses saw suspects leave the area in a gray SUV. Police are asking anyone living nearby to check surveillance video or their doorbell cameras. Anyone with information should contact Janesville PD or Crime Stoppers.